Hi everyone, it's Friday and I'm going to do my favourite five for you, but it's actually going to be 10. I know, it's coming up to Christmas and I promise 10's coming up to Christmas. So that's what we're going to do. I did sort of miss a little favourite five last week. There's a noisy bus going past, sorry. We had such a crazy week. We got slammed last week and I barely had time to grab someone to film. To do something. So I'm sorry, we are running a little bit late. We've been working really hard to get a lot of stuff up online as well, and we're gradually getting there, so just bear with us on that one. I know it's a little bit frustrating when I show you things and you can't get them online straight away, but we are just beavering away in the background, like, you know, it's like the duck on top of the water being serene and us madly paddling underneath at the moment. But I want to show you some really gorgeous things that have come in. Now, number one, it's coming close to needing to do this one, so I'm going to show you our gorgeous advent calendars. They're quite fun. There's three to choose from, and they've all got lovely little windows you can open. Now, these are special because they actually have Belgium chocolates in them, and I don't know if you can see. Can you come in close? The little chocolates are like little Santas. They're really, really cool little Santa chocolates. So these are really yummy. We've got three little designs. They're $14, great value. You need your advent calendar straight away. So we've got quite a few in stock. These are going up online probably this evening or first thing in the morning. So you need this one. They're lovely. And it's so nice to have proper chocolates in your advent calendar, I think. Something that popped in this week, I love these stools. Come and have a look at this. This beautiful little stool is absolutely beautiful. Little shell mosaic stool. That's new. We've had it before, but they're hard to get at the moment. That's my number two. I really wanted to put it as number one, but it'll have to go as number two. Now I have to consult my list because I just can't remember everything I'm supposed to be doing. We're just going to go, I want to show you something that came in this week as well. Look at these little glass star holders for candles. Now, what you put in these are these beautiful little wish candles. They're just 10 centimeter candles. They fit in the holder really, really well, as you can see. So we've got these beautiful, we have these in lots of colors, the wish candles, and they pop in these gorgeous little star holders. The little star holders are $5.50. I think the candles are about $2.30 or $2 or something like that. So they're not expensive. Beautiful little gift for someone, and they look great if you're doing. Well, Advent's coming, so it's nice to have little candles to do your Advent. Now, we're going to go this way because there's lots on the table I really want to show you. I want to show you these wonderful coasters that came in this week. So these are terrazzo coasters. This lovely green, there's a white, there's a round one. There's actually two different greens, which is really nice. And there are some marble ones as well, but I really wanted to show you the terrazzo ones. They're quite sturdy. They've got a nice little cork backing on them, so they're not going to scratch anything. And they, you know, they're nice quality. They've been finished nicely, so that's really lovely. Oh, I've got two really good things to show you in my top 10 this week. We had some lovely customers in this morning who said to me, oh, I can hear that you're getting ready to do the Fave Five, because I was making a little list. I'm going, what about this and what about that? And they're going, oh, you're about to do your Fave Five. We watch it all the time, which is so nice. I don't realise when I'm talking to the world out there that someone is watching. So I asked them to pick something each that they'd like me to include for them this week. So Brad loves these little spoons. Now, we have a whole host of these in different versions of what they are, but this is probably the most popular one. It's great for a little salt spoon, a little sugar spoon, a little mustard spoon. It goes beautifully on a little dish. So, and that's a great little present. We've got brass spoons, we've got this beautiful one, we've got these lovely tea caddy spoons, which are lovely. So that was Brad's pick. Hi Brad, thank you very much for that. Appreciate it. It was lovely to have a chat to you this morning. Oh, I've got something really cool to show you. I know I'm supposed to do other things, but I've got this. Now, what is this, you ask? So, we love a good brush, and this one is awesome. You clip it onto your beach bag, and this is for brushing the sand off your feet when you're at the beach. Now, If you go to the beach often and you get back to the car and you've got rotten, sandy feet, I was going to say shoes, but you've got bare feet, then actually having something to get the sand off before you jump in the car is fantastic. Most beaches in Tassie don't have a shower or access to once you've walked out of the water and through the sand. So this is how you get the sand off your feet. It's called the Sharky. We love this. It's going to be a big Christmas gift probably in our household this year. They're $54. They're really beautifully made, the wood, and they're made by Redeca, which is a really well-known German brush company. So that's my top tip. It's in my top 10 this week. The Sharky brush for sand on your feet. Now, I've got to look at my list. Oh, I know what I'm going to show you. This came in this week, and this is going to be a little bit cumbersome for me to get it out and get it right, and it's a bit noisy. This picnic table is just gorgeous. Told you it was going to be a bit tricky for me to get it to work, but there we go. I've got it. So this sits in the grass, and you can put a bottle of wine in it in here, and you can hang your glasses around the side of it here. So imagine you're picnicking and you can pop your bottle of wine in here, cheese and bickies and everything go on here, and your little wine glasses slot in here. It's an awesome idea. I just love it. It's really nicely made. It's going to last for a really long time. And for people who like a little bit of outdoor car dining, I think it's perfect. You can take this to concerts, to, yeah, everything. You could, I think this is a really nice one. So that's definitely in my, flapping around there, in my top 10 for this week. Just gonna very gently put it there so it doesn't get me into any more trouble. Yeah. Oh, our second visitor today, who was in with Brad, Ness, hi, thank you so much. I asked her what she'd like to pick in the store. She did a little bit because there were so many things she could have put in, but she said that these round ball soaps are her absolute favorite. So these are our round handmade ball soaps from olive oil and natural essential oils. They're looking a bit messy at the moment actually, but there is about 12 different scents that we've got here. They're all handmade, they're Australian made. They're really quite, we've had these for about 14 years in our different stores, and they're always great. So thanks, Ness, that was her pick. And just to show you the size, if it sits in my palm, and they really do, they smell beautiful, and they do last for ages. Little top tip, don't let them sit in water. They will get a bit gummy and they will melt down much faster. So when you're using them, sit them somewhere that they're going to not be just sitting in a pool of water. They last much, much longer. Now, my next tip, thanks, Ness. What was I supposed to do next? Oh, I know what I've got to show you. There's two more things I need to do. Now, these are a little bit difficult to see, but you'll be able to see them online once we get them up tonight and in the morning. These beautiful three seaside prints that came in. I've put them in the back of this shelf, and I do need to clean the shelf. It's looking a bit messy. It's been sorted through today. They're sailing boat prints, beautiful blue ocean. They're really, really lovely. They're a great price. I can't remember off the top of my head how much. 135 each. So they're a nice little price. They do look fantastic as three together or three hung down the wall. They really do go together very well. And the little wooden frames that they're in have been finished off really nicely. They're all mitered on the edges and the finish is really nice. So they're definitely in my top 10 for this week, and hopefully you can see them a bit closer. And I will clean the shelf and take a photo to put up in Insta so that you see them. The other thing I really want to show you, and I'm struggling just to choose one of these, but we've had these great Christmas hand creams and things come in. So these are our hand creams that we've got for Christmas, which are all Australian made. Oh, there's a fourth one. I'm very sorry. These are all Australian made. They have no nasties in them, no SLSs, no parabens, anything like that. They're actually really smooth and beautiful on your skin. But the best thing is they come in these beautiful little Now, look at this. They're just beautiful, really good value for money. So you get a little pack with a cuticle cream, a hand scrub, and hand balm in them. I just think they look beautiful. And this one is probably one of my favorites. Look at this. It looks so lush. And I love the wreath on it. And it's got these little silver glittering stars on it. So in this one, you get a hand balm, bath crystals, and a body scrub. Really, really nice. They smell gorgeous. They're not overpowering. They're not really full-on smelly, but they're, yeah, really, really nice. We've got lots in that range. We've got bath salts, we've got hand duos, we've got body scrubs, and we do have all our sailors that we have all the time, but I really wanted to show you these. They're quite beautiful. Look at these Christmas bath crystals. They're just lovely. But my top 10 is all about the hand creams. I actually really like this one too, because if you were sending something overseas with love from Australia with a little koala on it, and you've got three little different scents of hand balm. So you've got peppermint and eucalyptus with lemon myrtle, a citrus yang yang, and a pink grapefruit and basil. They're lovely. Can't go past them. Great little gift sets. I think I've hit my 10. There was one more thing I wanted to show you, but it's 11, so I can't do it. I'm going to put it over to next week. We'll get everything up online. Have a great week. It's time to make your list and start ticking it off, I think. And we are just full of fabulous stuff in here at the moment. So many beautiful things. There's so many things I'd like to show you. Come in, have a chat. We can find you a Prezi if you need to find something. Oh, and there was a great blog that we did last week, 20 Kris Kringle ideas for around $20. So have a little look at that if you're looking for Prezis for a great price as well. We'll see you soon. Thank you. Let me know how you go. See you later.